Data loggers comprise an important category of electronic measurement instruments. Data loggers come in a variety of types, ranging in size, capabilities, and price, and perform a broad spectrum of applications. This video is a quick overview of data loggers. We explain what data loggers are and how they are used. We discuss a few points to consider when selecting the right data logger to match your requirements. And we briefly review some of the data loggers sold by AEMC instruments. As the name suggests, a data logger records data over time. In its basic form, the instrument includes one or more external or internal sensors for making measurements, internal memory for storing data, and a microprocessor for controlling operation. More complex instruments may include features such as an LCD display screen, input keypad, control functions, and communications including email and text messaging. Many data loggers are designed for very specific applications and environments. Others are more versatile and measure several different variables. Some instruments can operate as standalone devices. Others must be connected to a computer for configuration and data download. They also range in complexity, from economic single-channel fixed-function loggers to more powerful programmable devices capable of processing multiple inputs. The advantages of using data loggers compared with other types of data recording instruments include their simplicity and ease of use. Once configured, they don't need to be connected to a computer to function. Instead, they can run unattended for extended periods, up to several months or more, providing a detailed picture of the conditions being monitored. These can be environmental parameters such as air temperature and relative humidity, electrical data such as energy use and harmonics, and many others. Recorded data can then be downloaded to a computer for further display and analysis. Data loggers are routinely used in applications that involve continuously monitoring one or more parameters without requiring the operator to be on site. Typical users include energy auditors, facility managers, electrical and environmental consultants, building managers, process engineers, water and wastewater engineers, and research scientists. Data loggers can operate in indoor, outdoor, and underwater environments, performing a broad spectrum of tasks. A few examples include tracking electricity usage in facilities to define energy profiles and manage peak demand, monitoring environmental variables such as temperature, humidity, light, sound, wind velocity, and others, analyzing building operations and identifying electrical, mechanical, and other performance problems. Data loggers can then be used to evaluate and fine-tune corrective measures taken to address these issues, monitoring equipment runtimes to ensure efficient operations, optimizing HVAC system performance, testing indoor air quality and temperature, and monitoring water usage, including pressure, temperature, and flow. Data loggers often come with software that enables you to process downloaded data and perform other tasks. This software should also provide data graphing, report generation, and export. In addition, the software may include features for configuring the instrument and displaying measurements in real time. As we've noted, data loggers come in a wide variety of types, capabilities, and sophistication. There are a number of factors to consider when deciding which data logger is right for your applications and requirements. Data loggers are designed for many different applications. It's therefore essential to select the instrument appropriate for the data to be measured. Some data loggers are designed for a single input type, such as voltage or current, while others can be configured to accept multiple types of input. Data loggers are available in both single and multi-channel designs. In many applications, space is a limitation. In these situations, the size of the data logger may be a critical selection parameter. The higher the data recording rate, the more memory is required for storing it. Therefore, when selecting a data logger, it is important to determine the recording storage rate and duration, which can be used to calculate the required memory. This is often a determining factor in the overall cost of the system. In some applications, it may be advantageous to display measurement data in real time. This allows operators to check the system status while a recording is in progress. Alarm functionality is essential for monitoring a parameter that needs to stay within a critical range, for example, temperature in a cold storage facility. Also consider the alarm delivery medium, such as email or text message. Accuracy specifications vary widely among different types of data loggers. Understanding how accurate your measurements must be can help avoid paying for a high-precision instrument you may not need. Consider whether your location requires a data logger designed specifically for this type of environment, or whether a more general-purpose instrument will suffice. Downloading may consist of simply removing the instrument's memory card and inserting it into the computer. In environments where this may be difficult, consider an instrument that can communicate directly to the computer through a medium such as USB cable, Bluetooth, or Wi-Fi. Whatever your data logger requirements, AEMC likely has an instrument that meets your needs. AEMC is a leader in easy-to-use data loggers. Most models are supported by DataView, AEMC's report generation and data analysis software. For example, a simple Logger 2 series includes 1, 2, and 4-channel models. These instruments are low-cost, battery-operated data loggers that require minimal user setup. They can automatically adjust their storage rate to optimize the recording of data, including temperature, events, thermistor, 4 to 20 milliamps, AC and DC voltage, and AC and DC current. The 4-channel models are used primarily to measure AC and accept voltage, current probe, and current sensor inputs. Voltage inputs are directly measured up to 600 volts, and current inputs up to 3,000 amps. 2 and 4-channel models use captive Amplex current sensors. Harmonic measurements are available in real time, and for some models, Bluetooth communication provides data transfer from the instrument to a computer. The clamp-on simple logger is a self-contained data logging AC current probe. The logger requires minimal user setup and can automatically adjust its storage rate. One-button operation makes this clamp-on logger extremely easy and quick to use. The model L452 combines the capabilities of multiple data logger instruments while providing advanced usability and interface features. The L452 can log DC voltage, DC current, pulse, or digital data using either one or two independent channels. Measurements can be performed directly on the instrument or through a variety of sensors. This data is stored in the instrument's internal flash memory. You can set up the instrument and view real-time measurement data through the front panel LCD screens and input buttons. AEMC 8-channel data loggers are versatile, powerful, and cost-effective instruments for handling analog, digital, and other types of variables with high resolution and speed. They offer high performance and are easy to configure and operate. The new AEMC Environmental Line series of data loggers record a variety of environmental quantities. For instance, the model 1110 light meter measures light with spectral error compensation on LED or fluorescent sources. And the model 1227 thermal anemometer measures airspeed and flow rate. Both feature map mode, min-max average, and hold functions, and spot our continuous recording up to 1 million points. The model 1246 thermal hygrometer measures humidity and temperature. In addition, the models 1821, 1822, and 1823 contact thermometers offer versatility and high performance for temperature measurements. For demanding requirements, the Power and Energy Loggers PEL series provides all the necessary functions and features for power and energy logging for most 50 Hz, 60 Hz, 400 Hz, and DC distribution systems worldwide. Primary users include contractors performing power system evaluation and monitoring. These instruments measure phase-to-phase, phase-to-neutral, and phase-to-earth voltage, measuring up to 1,000 volts. These instruments also measure phase and neutral current, using a variety of external current sensors. A total of 17 types of electrical hookups are supported. Measurement data is then used to calculate numerous values, including active, reactive, and apparent power and energy, crest factor, harmonics and total harmonic distortion, and others. Quantities can be aggregated from 1 minute to 1 hour and stored in an SD card. The PowerPad family of instruments combine data logging with sophisticated power quality analysis. These instruments are portable three-phase network analyzers designed to measure RMS values, powers, and fluctuations of electrical hookups, deliver a snapshot of the principal characteristics of a three-phase network, and track variations of specified parameters over time. These instruments enable utility company technicians and engineers to measure single and three-phase networks and perform diagnostics and power quality analysis. Trend data can be recorded for days, weeks, or even months. Inrush current can also be captured and stored. For processing recorded data, AEMC provides DataView. This software, provided with the instrument to North American, South American, and Australian users, enables a computer to connect to and interact with a variety of AEMC data loggers. With DataView, you can download recorded data from the instrument, display and analyze data on the computer via a frame-style interface, generate reports for viewing and printing the data using standard templates or ones you customize to your requirements, export data to a Microsoft Excel-compatible spreadsheet or Word-compatible file. For some models, DataView lets you view real-time data from the connected instrument. DataView also enables you to configure the instrument from the computer through a dedicated control panel interface. Let's take a moment to review some of the key points we've covered in this video. Data loggers are electronic measurement instruments that come in a wide range of sizes, capabilities, and prices. Data loggers are routinely used to continuously monitor one or more parameters without requiring the operator to be on site. Typical users include energy auditors, facility managers, electrical and environmental consultants, building managers, process engineers, water and wastewater engineers, research scientists, and others. Applications include tracking electrical usage in facilities, monitoring environmental variables, analyzing building operations, and identifying electrical, mechanical, and other performance issues, to name a few. There are a number of factors to consider when deciding which data logger is right for your applications and requirements. These include data and input types, number of channels, instrument speed, accuracy, and available storage memory, and the environment in which the instrument will be placed. AEMC offers a wide variety of data loggers for recording numerous environmental and electrical parameters. Models range from the simple Logger 2 family to PEL and PowerPad instruments. Many are supported by DataView, AEMC's data analysis and report generation software. We hope you found this quick introduction to data loggers helpful. To learn more about AEMC data loggers, please visit our website. And be sure to check our YouTube channel for instructional videos about other topics in electronics.